Good morning. Welcome back to Life and the Wife. So, scripture reading for today. Let's have a look. 1 Samuel 12:22. For the Lord will not forsake his people for his great name's sake, because it hath pleased the Lord to make you his people. Well, I for one am very happy that I'm his girl. Amen. Have a good day, everybody. Bye-bye.